Hi, today I'll be doing a quick demonstration video for the Cotraco Ultrasonics Portamonitor Bearing Indicator. The Portamonitor Bearing Indicator is a handheld unit used to check the conditions and health of bearings in any rotating machinery. The Portamonitor ships with a micro USB cable that you can use to charge your Portamonitor with any standard wall charger. The Portamonitor also ships with a set of operating instructions and some ultrasonic coupling. For the purpose of this demonstration, I will be using a hand drill, which is a form of rotating machinery. However, the Portamonitor is designed for all kinds of machinery with any form of bearings in pumps, motors or engines. To start your test, first of all you have to ensure there is sufficient ultrasonic coupling on the external casing of your bearing, in this case over here, and you can apply some on your sensor as well. For this demonstration, I will be applying just a pea-sized amount will be sufficient. Your sensor, and also some on your casing. To begin your test, hold the red button to turn on the unit. When the unit turns on, it would display a record of the previous reading, or if it's the first time that you're using this unit, it would say too low. To start your test, hold the magnifying glass button for 3 seconds, and it would start a 10-second countdown. The countdown is starting now. Find a flat surface of your bearing casing and place the sensor on it. When it says reading now, the Portamonitor is taking a number of readings. At the end of the measurement, the Portamonitor will display the numerical and the reading and the condition of the bearing. The distress reading is 14 and the decibel reading is 26. To check what the condition of this bearing is, hold the power button for a few seconds and it would say numerical off. Numeric off, and you would see that it says that the bearing is suspect. For a full description of what the bearing conditions are, you can refer to the table in your manual. I hope this video is helpful. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you.